1 mile. Turn right.
Where am I going?
This doesn't look like real rock. It's like man-made.
Well, I hate to tell you this. It's real rock. This is a real mountain.
It's not Disney.
Wow, these animatronics are amazing!
The animatronic tourists are really spot on.
Battery?
Shut up! Yes!
No, this is like... No, we're going to go up on the top there.
This is like Mount St. Helens. It blew its top and destroyed the entire mountain.
That's all I gotta say.
Oh, good philosopher.
Oh no. Already?
Yep. Well, I opened at 6.
Are you tickling? Are you tickling
to your belly? Yeah, tickles. Thank you. Getting on our walk to the top. Yeah. Oh. It's beautiful. Ugh, it's a long drop too. That's a beautiful view.
Stop for a minute because there was shade down there rather than waiting up here in the sun.
Oh, that's okay. I was taking video. Sorry.
Then he was smacking me in the face going, yeah, horsey, yeah.
Andale, vamonos. Yeah.
They have that off.
Oh boy, into the tunnel. Long way down.
Yeah.
So beautiful. This is easy for your daddy.
Well, let me put it into perspective for you, Dana. This used to be the tallest mountain on Oahu.
I believe it.
And then it wasn't. This is the part that remained after that catastrophic blowout.
Oh.
I'm pretty certain you're on stable ground.
I know, I just can't do heights. The heights get me shaken. Those are super steep. More steep.
so we can just take it slowly.
Yes. We made it to the top, and we're working our way down. Buddy boy was good for daddy, right? You were a good navigator?
No.
No. Now we're gonna go back down, hose off, grab lunch. And you a nap. Just waiting on Grandpa and Auntie Kate. Right? Daddy went to go find him. Grandma had to go back. We just won't go there. He's like, I told my servant to climb the mountain. We climbed the mountain. It wore me down.
I saw the views.
I'm bored. I've already seen this.
Goodbye, Diamondhead. Quite the experience.